trying to still get the chemistry down, get learn how to play with each other. It's starting to come a little bit more. But I mean, yeah, we're starting to click now.
What's been the most frustrating part about it, or the hardest part, I guess?
The hardest part about it is they don't really know my passes are coming, my court vision. They don't think the pass is going to get to that throw, and they drop it.
After the contact period ends and you can start talking to coaches again, what's the first thing you're planning on doing?
I want to really get down to a lot of tournaments, to a lot of schools, and take a tour around the campuses and like get to really know why they want me like as much as they really do.
Is that kind of another part of it when you're hearing from that many fans about, oh, you should go here, when you don't really know like why the school wants you at this point?
Yeah, that's real hard. Cause, like, they tell me to commit to IU and everything, but I only been out one time, never took a tour of the campus, so I mean, I don't really know much about it. I just know about the basketball program, not as much about the academic part neither, so yeah.
So what are you hoping to learn if you do take a visit to IU?
If I take a visit to IU, I just want to walk around the campus and get to know a lot more people, a lot more coaches, and get to know the academic part a little bit more too.
Is there anyone else on the radar right now?
The other three schools that I offer from, then Texas has been calling, Michigan State, West Virginia, and Ohio State.
Who are the other three schools, by the way?
Three offers? Xavier, Purdue, Illinois.